Nowadays, we all are getting heavily exposed to ultraviolet rays from sunlight, which makes our skin darkened or tanned. The more we get tan, the more unattractive we look. After getting suntan, it is not easy to bring our skin back to a normal state. But with patience and care, it can be done. Instead of spending money on expensive cosmetic products, try some natural and effective home remedies which are available in our kitchen. They lighten suntan, giving you fresh, attractive and glowing skin. The most popular and effective home remedy for removal of tan is lemon juice. The citric acid present in lemon juice helps to remove dead skin cells, tan and pimple scars. Take a lemon and rub the lemon to the ground to get more juice out of it. Cut lemon into slices and squeeze juice from it. Take a cotton ball and dip it in lemon juice and apply juice all over the tanned area and give massage for 2 to 3 minutes. Leave it for 10 minutes and when it gets dry, wash it with cold water. This is one of the best effective anti-tan face pack which brings glowing skin. Second effective home remedy for tanned skin is tomatoes. Yes, tomatoes are the most common ingredient we use in our cooking. If you are sensitive to lemon, then tomatoes are easiest and safest method to remove tan. Take a tomato, cut it into slices and rub it directly to your tanned areas for 5 minutes. Leave it for 10 minutes and as it dries up, wash it with cold water.
Here are our video ins for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you like this video, don't forget to press like and let me know what you want to see next in a comment below. Subscribe if you don't miss out. Thank you for watching and see you later. Bye bye.